Friendship go like that. Look, she's kind of meeting out of her hand. Brother, we gotta break that thing up. And quick. Now listen, the best way to break up a romance like that is to introduce a couple.
Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta, lola lola ta ta ta.
A theme!
Dear Dream Boy, I have always admired your busy girl. Drop in for tea at 3 o'clock. Swimmingly yours, Toodles.
Toodles? Wow! Dames! Cocktails! Woohoo!
In a few minutes, it'll all be over. And for the first time since he met her, he'll be happy. Poor, miserable, lovesick creature. I suppose people will say I should have helped him. I know. But it's better this way. I'll never forget that first morning when it all started. If ever there were two true friends, that was us. And then she walked by. When Tom first saw her, I thought he'd flip his lid. And he did. From the very beginning, there was a strong magnetic attraction between us. I tried to stop it, but it was no use. I appealed to him as a friend to give her up, but he ignored me. Failed to impress her, he signed away his life to buy a car. 312 monthly payments at 112% interest. It cost him an arm and a leg, but he willingly sold himself into slavery for love. After that.
What a dog. You know, I'm expecting Cupid's arrow. Any minute.
Goo, 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 goo.
Thank you. mousquetaires. N'ayez pas peur, je serai votre meilleur mousquetaire. Laissez-moi essayer et vous allez voir. Je suis peut-être petit, mais je suis malin. N'ayez pas peur, dites-moi seulement ce que vous voulez. Bonjour, monsieur Géry.
Yeah!
regarde.
Thank you. son, now that you're grown up, it's time we had a heart-to-heart talk about the facts of life. First of all, you're a dog. And there's three things a dog's gotta know how to do. First, a dog's gotta know how to be man's best friend. That comes in two easy positions. The begging position, with the big, sad, soulful eyes. And the lion at the master's feet position. Also, with the big, sad, soulful eyes. Now, the second thing a dog has to know is how to bury bones. Why? I don't know. I can never find them after I bury them. But that's what dogs is supposed to do. Third, and most important, all dogs gotta know how to chase cats, which happens to be my specialty. Now, if we had a cat... What a coincidence. Watch me. This always scares them out of their skin. Shh. Wanna try it, son? I'll be right back. I gotta have a talk with this character. Listen, pussycat. My boy's learning to chase cats. And I don't want him to have any trouble. Understand? When he starts barking, you start climbing. Is that clear? Okay, then. Let's go. Okay, son, it's your turn now. Nice work, boy. Hey, that kid ain't joshing. Look at that. A chip off of that old block. That's what you are, son. A chip off of that old block.
Yes, sir. A father's son barbecue. That's my boy. The first thing we need, son, is a nice hot fire. There she goes. The next step is the charcoal. There's nothing like good old hickory smoke for flavor, son. And finally comes dog's best friend. A juicy, tender, delicious steak. Well, there you are, son. When I promises to take you on a picnic, I takes you on a picnic, right? That's my boy. Now all we gotta do is get this soda pop, and we're all set.
That's my boy. Shh, he's taking a nap. Thank you. What's the idea of waking up my boy? Look at that. You give him the hiccups, too. Every time his sleep gets disturbed, he gets the hiccups. There, there, son. If you wake my boy again, there's gonna be trouble.
Sunshine vitamin, and I'll be right back with a couple of shots. That's my boy. Son, say something. What's the idea of messing up my boy? Go clean him up. Now put him down. Listen, pussycat. He's clean now, and he better be clean when I get back. And if he ain't, I'll tear you limb from limb. Understand?
Well, now that we got rid of that cat, we'll toss the salad. A little favor, will you, bud? Get out of my salad! Son, now you know why dogs hate cats.
sip on a little water. Maybe I can scare him out of here. I'll try making a loud noise. Now he's got me doing it. I'll murder that cat.
Son, are you all right? Say something. Speak to me. Speak to me, boy. Who done it? That's all I want to know. Take it from here. Ah, That's my boy doing that.